I don't have a Seth. I mean, I have you, of course, and my dad. But I don't really have anyone else who knows me well. Sometimes I think that's my fault. Sometimes I worry when I do have someone that I could lose them. So I hold on. I get scared. I don't let anyone else get between us because it's scary to lose a person when you don't have any to lose.
You never have to worry about losing me. To Seth, to anyone. I'm yours. You're mine.